Nurses in Zimbabwe's public hospitals won a major victory last week. The government announced that from May 18th, they will get 2 weeks off after each week of work. This is after an agreement between the Zimbabwe Nurses Association and the government. This agreement averted a nurses' strike last week. The agreement was reached on May 13th. The shift for each day will be for 8 hours. On returning to work after the 2 weeks off, nurses will be tested for COVID-19. Due to the extreme shortage of PPEs in Zimbabwe, nurses are particularly vulnerable to contracting COVID-19. The nurses have been threatening a strike due to their working conditions. Their real incomes have eroded by over 85% over the past 2 years. Nurses have a monthly salary of as low as 1,000 to 2,000 Zimbabwean dollars, which is around 40 to 80 US dollars. They are often unable to travel to work. 2 years ago, prior to the de-dollarization and introduction of the new unstable currency, the wage of the lowest paid nurses was around 284 US dollars. In order to minimize expenditure, nurses were working under a flexible working hour system. They were taking turns on 12-hour shifts for only 2 days a week. The government agreed on the system after a strike by the union. On May 6, without consulting the union, the government announced it would withdraw from the agreement. The Zimbabwe Nurses Association issued a strike notice on May 11th, warning that the nurses will down tools from May 13th if the government does not concede. The government conceded to the nurses' demands on May 13th. However, the dispute over wages is not over. Nurses continue to demand that their salaries should be fixed at an interbank exchange rate equivalent to 1,000 US dollars.
Bien cantante, vamos a triunfar. Bye.